Hey everyone, welcome to Netception, and in this video I'm going to show you how to convert audio files online. Now we all know that converting audio files via software might be tricky. It takes a lot of time and it takes up a lot of hard disk space to install the software to keep it, and if you don't have it and you quickly want to convert an audio file, it's too much of a task to download one, install one and then do the thing. So why can't we do it straight away? So that's what I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you this amazing website today that's known as onlineaudioconverter.com. You can find the link in the description, and this is an extremely useful website, especially if you want to convert audio files at one go, and it's extremely fast. You will find that it also has got options to import the files from Google Drive, Dropbox, SkyDrive, and you can even actually use a URL. For example, there is this audio file online, probably you have the URL too and you want it converted before downloading, you can do it. As easy as that. Now all you got to do is click on open files and it will show you the folder. For example, I want to convert this MP3 file, so I'll select it and you will see that it uploads really fast. It's actually a 4.64 MB file, but it would be uploaded in like less than a minute, so that's really really a good thing. And you have so many options. Actually it's an MP3, so I'll like to convert it to WAV file, but you can convert it to iPhone ringtone, the new M4A file format, which is a new format we know, and they have already have it. There's a FLAC format, there's the OGG format. These are really rare formats and we don't get the audio clips we want in those formats, so we can use this website and it's fast as hell. You can see actually there are pretty much qualities, like you can have it like so many qualities, actually CD quality, DVD quality and stuff like that. So there's pretty much a lot of qualities out there, and once the upload will finish, see the upload has already finished and now you have the option to convert it, and you will press convert and you will see that it doesn't even take a second to convert. I guess it does the converting job while uploading, so it's definitely awesome fast. And all you got to do now is click on the download option and the file will start downloading and it would be saved to your computer's download location and you will have the file converted in less than a minute. So it's an amazing feature if you are guys want it. And if you find this video helpful, all you got to do is click the like button and do share this video with your friends who really need this kind of help. And check out our channel for other helpful tutorials and website reviews like this one. And guys, subscribe for if you like stuff like this and more tips and tricks that you can use every day. And thank you for watching. Now I'm gonna show you how to download. Basically just click and your download starts right there.